Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another Shopify tutorial video. As usual, another exciting feature for you for your collection page. So if you want to display your variant as a separate product on your collection page, you can implement this tutorial. You don't need to install any app for that. You don't need to buy any subscription for that. You just need to follow this video till the end, copy and paste the code, which I'll provide you guys in the YouTube video description. So as you can see that on my screen, I have a product which is showing three times on the collection page because of the color. So we have black, red, and green in this product. And if I click on any of the variant, it just takes me to the original product. So as you can see, that's my product, and we have three colors and three sizes. Now you can not only display it as per color, you can also display it as size. If you want to display your variant as a separate product as per size, you can follow this as well. So as you can see that on my screen, we have medium, large, and small size showing up on my collection page, and you are displaying separately. It's just one product. It's just separating variant as a separate product on the collection page. I hope you guys would like to add this feature on your store. Again, this tutorial is for Dawn 12.0.0. You might need to update this code again if the theme updates. I'll keep creating video for all of the updates and changes which come as we go. Okay, so to implement that, we'll be following this tutorial here, right? I have all of the instruction, and I'll add this blog post link in YouTube video description so you guys can easily follow. Okay, so first, what we're gonna do, we'll just go to the backend of the store. Here we are, we are logged in to our development store. We'll go to online store. And that's the theme where I've already implemented variant as a separate product tutorial. So what I'm going to do, I'll install fresh Dawn 12.0.0 for you guys in order to show that it works completely fine on the latest version. So let's click on this add button here to install the fresh Dawn theme. As of now, I'm creating this video on 3rd December 2023. And as of now, we have Dawn 12.0.0, and this tutorial is working completely fine. We have tested that on multiple browsers and devices, and we are sure of that it's working fine completely to display your product, to display your variants as a separate product. Okay, we have our fresh Dawn 12.0.0 has been installed. Now I'm going to click on publish button here, and then publish button again. And here we go. We are ready to implement our tutorial. I'm going to close all the older tabs and then preview this theme first to see how my collection product looks on this one. So as you can see, that's my collection page right now. It's just showing one product, but what we're gonna do, we'll display variants of this product as a separate product on our collection page. Cool, right? Okay, so let's go to themes, and first let's check out the product setup which we have. So one thing I'd like to show you guys is make sure to select your variant images. So go to the product. So that's the product which we have. And make sure to select the appropriate image with the color. So these are my variants, color, size. Okay, now make sure to update the images of your variant here. And how you can do that is simply you can see the edit button on the right corner, where you'll just need to click on edit button, and you will be able to change the image of your variant. Make sure you have image for all of your variants added, because that's really important to implement this tutorial. Okay, now let's go back to our themes. Okay, now what we're gonna do, so first, when you're working on a live theme, make sure to have a duplicate of your theme. So in case you break anything, you can easily revert it back. I have been receiving a lot of comments that the code tutorial which I'm providing you guys broke the theme, or it's creating problems with other functionalities of your theme. If it does, please revert it back to the original. That's why I always suggest you guys to have a duplicate of your theme. Okay, now let's edit code. And first, what we're gonna do, we'll add a new snippet. In order to add a new snippet, I'll search for just snippet. And here we have a add a new snippet button, right? And here we will add the new liquid file as per the blog post instruction mentioned here. So we'll add card-variant.liquid file with the following code. So just I'm going to copy card-variant, name the file, hit done, and just copy the code by clicking on this copy code button, paste the code here, and hit save. Perfect. Now let's move on to the second step. Now that's the code which we will be replacing in our main-collection-product-grid liquid file. Now let's search for this file. Here's the file. And now let's search this code. And we will be replacing this whole LI with the following code here. Okay, now let's search the code. We can search it by card-product and match the code. So I'm going to press Command F. You can press Control F if you are on Windows. And search for card-product. And here we have the code showing up. Now we will be replacing this LI completely with the code which we have in our instruction here. So just click on copy code button here and then paste the code. Cool. And hit save. And now let's preview the theme. Click on catalog, which is our collection page. And now you can see that my collection page is showing variant as a separate product. Cool, right? So that's it for this video. And one other thing which I'll like to add is that if you want to display your sizes as a separate variant, you can simply do that by changing one option here. So if you go to this new code which we added and scroll up, you can see we have this option here, assign option underscore chosen. In here we have mentioned color, so make sure this color which I have mentioned here has the same spelling and capitalization as your product variant on the back end. And if I change it to size, hit save and go back to my collection page. Make sure to wait for a couple of minutes because sometimes it takes a little bit because of the caching thing. Okay, I'm going to hit refresh. And now you can see the product is displaying variant app as per the size. Variant are displaying as a separate product, but based on size, not color. So that's what you can do with the customization which I have provided. If you like what I have done for you guys, make sure to hit the comment below. And one more thing, that whenever the theme updates, the code might not work. So if you go with the app thing, they keep updating the app to compatible with the latest version. I'll also try my best to update the codes which I provide in my YouTube channel, but sometimes it's a little delayed due to the multiple code and tutorials which we have on our platform. Okay guys, that's it for the video. If you guys like what we are doing, make sure to comment in the video below and let us know how we can improve more to provide more valuable content for you guys. Also, don't forget to subscribe this channel, which will help us grow without any dependency. Until next video, have a great day.